What is unique about this skeleton that tells you that it's a whale as opposed to just a big land animal?
This is the tympanic of a bowhead whale. It's also called the bulla. Basically a bowl-shaped bone with a cavity in the middle. On one side of the bowl, the bone is very thick. That's called the involucrum. On the other side of the bone is very thin, and it's got this crest called the sigmoid process. That shape you find in all modern and fossil whales, including much smaller ones, such as this modern dolphin, where you also see a very thick part to the tympanic on one side, that's the involucrum, and on the thin side, you see this crest, this wavy crest called the sigmoid process. So this is the tympanic of Ambulocetus. That's the whole bone. This one is somewhat crushed. Usually there's a cavity in the middle, and then the part on the inside is called the involucrum. On the outside, this ridge is the sigmoid process.
Now, is that sigmoid process unquestionable? Because I know that on Pachycetus there were some questions about that one. It was more like a plate or something. Is this one?
This one is as questionable.